Aha, mchala mkuru wa mkiduwa nga wininuaji, aingide bebe kuru nga tena guyevu zizako. Bebe kuru yako zechi, guno mwaka, ainaru yembachi, aimbabichi, luachi bawa bebe kuru, luachi si Kenzo, luachi si wininuaji, luachi batika waba Shiba, luachi batika yaba, batu batali qualified, kubanti bafra nomination zezo, mpola mpola, biani. Bia wininuaji, atabusa kubye meza, agabye bebe kuru gasia, taina biyakola, miaka guwede, na mwaka guno musical eranga, bemba mugamati akoze nyo, olimba lwa COVID zero, musambu zero, zero, lwalina, teruna jeruatuka, atukaniliza na tira kumkutu kwa fiyo mganzu kumanyikidua nga Uganda mkamuli ya mnyani dobozi wa mtantambi chimso, na maru nchibu ya Maxudi Junior, wibla kwanti utamuna na favor, kwanti utuagada, kwanti subscribing, kwanti ever, yes, Sokra Nogamanti, yes, chaliwa feagarese, elaka tukenina ye mpula mpula. Now, tulaba olutalo olimu wa imibe Uganda, mpula mpula after the Mama Awards nominations, okumanti zifuruma nomination list ya furumye, elanga tulaba koda Diandre Vinka, yes, mtazi mkuru wa mniki duanga, Bebe Cool, kuliko John Black, yes, kuliko ne Shiba Kalungi ko garane nchara mkuru amekidwa nga Spice Jane. Now ibuzo binji abayimbi banji bali left out, men especially abetusulo kubanti bakola bulungi range ibuzo bigena maso nokubanti yes bigena maso nokubanti bibuziba aba bakoze listeno mpola mpola. Now mukubanti tubuze ibuzo mchara mkuru amanyikidwa nga yes mchara mkuru amanyikidwa nga wininwaji yagenze maso nokubanti yebuza agamanti bebe cool aliku no mama list, aliku mama awards nomination list, which is even very okay. But the question is, what did Bebe Cool do in last year, musically? And winning waja gamanti, botunulida ba imbi abako zobulunji, more especially, yes, mu Uganda, tebali ba debas concerning amsaja mkula minikinu wanga Bebe Cool, kubanga Bebe Cool, guno mwaka muramba taina ulu yimba luakabi. Elanga gamanti, oboli yao, wali wensonga luachi, ba nominate nze Bebe Cool, nga sada music okuja Kevin tungabiri mu police jukirante what's za mama zarete bwa government ya Uganda kuri minister wa tourism amanyikidwanga yes Chiwanda eranga abantu bebuza lwachi Bebe Cool ali nominated lwachi Bobby Wine ali nominated lwachi nwa jitai nominated agamati nwa jafune na agamati Bebe Cool Bebe Cool simu yeme mubi aludeo na inga akirize nti omaka kuno tabadde na ndongo tali na byayimbye nibyagezako kuyimba byona gasia hapo tunyo limba nga feeling mbutena jerukoze mbotunda biwakai matebina chebikoze eranga agamati zenyi mbazo na zira ganti, oboli yao ne nomination zio zira ganti, oboli yao zini awate ziri free and fair. Afri na gamanti, mwlekila ukubanti mutisibako abantu wabatamu music industry nga mulo ozanti, bobe njini vibali nukubila nominated nivuli kasera. Wetubanga tuwakalo kuchusa industry ne system, tunu ukubanti tunu nyafisa zempia naba abantu abrikoganize. Nwaji, last year ino rimba itayonda beko, aina everything, aina ne nyimbe, ndalao mpola mpola jangu, zikeza masi nukubanti zikola mpola mpola. Oboli yao, apane hopu njini, tuwa jaso ukubanti funayo yes mpula mpula awana inga atechibo nisizo kumanti tafunye nomination ya de okunja kumu swangu savi na sobodo kumanti afuna nomination ye vinka ya sembo kumena noru imba oleta mumiaka guankumi biri kumi na munana yes kumi biri kumi na munana ya gwenzi masu kumanti afuna awadi wanono minje biebu uziwa chichichaba itamu okumanti bakola awadi mwanja gami enti okuja kaba na abantu okunafuya noko manjira noko nyoma abantu abalala ngono mine tinga Bebe Cool ngoleka palaso ngono mine tinga Bebe Cool ne Spice Diana ngoleka karoka sita aanga goroza mbugo manjinyo industry no guasuro kumanti oleka abana bakozo burunji ngono mine tinga abakadulu kubaba kademburu kubaba ludewo nwa jaga matineda kafuwe aganyabo biya wadi biya mamu bitwale wamwe elanga afune na gamba nti mama awards these are bogus awards agefune kuisagula na gamba nti bogus awards azifumi na gamba zili bogus kubanga credibility ya abantu abasingo bunji baji sude mutaka nabi vanda mauli abasingo bunji na yuba vude ni makuwe menza ni magama ntosobula kunominatinga Bebe Cool noleka Bobby Wine ya kozi echivuru echina abantu simanya mitwala esatu online echidi chichikoze character bulungi chiba bachitade kumazi chiba devusaba nebisikade obinji nyo vyetunuli dokumenti obali yao yes bobi wenye yani kabako ne nkizo kusinga ne kumsaja mkuru amanyikidwa nga bebekuru bebekuru ayombeza banji bantu bagamba nti obali ya bebekuru yanumbya denominated kubanga msaja mkuru amanyikidwa nga chiwana wa enyale matenga bebekuru msaja wa mseveni tanyo wa mseveni yes mtawanyi wa fe sonu lecho mbu yensonga lwachi mtawanyi wa fe yaba denominated nti muyugana mlimu wa gana nebyana ngenda twala mkisanguno kugamba Uncle Bushington nti mwako zebi nti wabia bullshit and people are not happy with whatever you've done for this industry because if you want real to yes if you want real to represent Uganda music if you really want to develop young talents there is no reason that's why you're still giving old people chances of getting there getting nomination like shit there is no way you can nominate baby cool I agree totally agree with Winnie Nwaji ebintu byemukulebye chidongo dongo mukumusimukira kubantu mumanyira abantu it is at this local awards you find an award organizer telling you how like he won't taja kunominating a palace kuba palace ya mukulabiti simanya palace ya muvumalo this is an award to la nomination to nominating a palace or nga muntu nominating a palace achievement jatu seko these are bogus awards mulebe doctor za awards ze waka neze wezizo kuna chance kubanti tuteka yo talent zili real nezili fair mbwa mwe mwakute abantu abajega abantu batalina na music asobola crossinga ku Africa ywa mwadomu kisa mwabade bias mwabade desperate nyone creating an award ya wanombu Ugandan act bogus awards tosobola kungama nti osobola kola you award ya international no kola musekte yolo kuba award zilizo it means ziruo it means nti mwa guze buguzo kukula za seteyo but you don't even qualify okenda mu awards kubanga botumulira competition batu yame na buyame kutuwa John Black muyo best new act nti John Black yekaye yagenzeko neto sobra kunga manti chila ganti music go makoze ni submission go makoze ya bade mfu mwakute music wawa imbiba mwabafune video vya mwe mugamba and even video doesn't matter it is all about music and how artists have been working so hard you people mwakutaba imbiba mwe ni msubmiti nga bi music vya mwe ni mwle kabia music nga babitu sabadene mondao ababadene tuja ababadene nyimbe ze tabu abalina video nunji nemuleka palace abadene nyimbe nunji nemukola ebintu ya mwebye chisiru bogus awards it is high time bujene abadda ya submit ze nomination zezo odemu kumagezi otegere nti Uganda tekoma ku bebekul Uganda tekoma ku sheba waliyo bakaroka sita waliyo abana balala banji waliyo baparaso waliyo bafiki waliyo bavictor luzi baja waliyo ne fresh kid stop being selfish. Stop blaming people. Abale mera mchintu. Nama mtu sivyeka abantu abakadenga teba sobola. Now Bebekuru has been there. He has been nominated for so many times. And he has won nothing. But we need a J Chameleon. He tried to achieve. And if you really nominated Jose Chameleon, I would have agreed because of you. Nah. Neka tine guno umaka mo COVID ya wadene bali uwa. Aine nechigwa lero. But you can't tell me Wakaima song is worth being nominated in MTV. That is bogus. Echeche masinzo kuwanti mkwana na yuchanyi zize nyo creating a category kaba na Uganda mwamwe mbu Ugandan best Ugandan act award tezili yote chibela ngana yoko mawad zili but unfortunately because you desperate of proving it something a fucking statement mulagenti mwako zenyo matade one Ugandan act award for what real if you really submitted bogus people with bogus music it is the reason that's why you didn't scoop anything be realistically start supporting and start showing young people they can give submit their music mulekera okwefula abasiba abantu bana batabiwulira nwaju ali mutufu okuguza bebekuru yakoze because yabadene music temamu nominatinze yabadene music omulungi temamu nominatinze you nominating bebekuru simanyabani mwe industry tegenda koma kumwe ba Washington industry tegenda koma kumwe njagala mubale mu industry na magezi byemukola byonna even it is the same bullshit byemukola mu Coco Studio mukwata talent lokuba buli abana mubajja ko busene mugaba mugera bawo exposure mana yageda koma ho ngataina na sendez mukomyao zimujantebe ku Alvin Keys ngataina na sendez mujantebe kumutusa wenga busetebe bonaba busetebe mwabulia mulekerao kuloza nti you really want to earn to get all the time. But we're investing nothing in the industry. If you can't add anything in the industry, please stop. Leave the industry. Let other people start from there. Stop. Mana. Bampitantambi Jim, so bye bye for now.